विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो नमस्कार, मी विवेक हिरवडेकर आज आपणासमोर सायन्स 2 बोर्ड एक्झाम मार्च 2020 सॉल्व मॉडेल अन्सर शीटचा पार्ट 3 आपणासमोर सादर करत आहे. क्वेश्चन 3, सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन्स एनी 5, 15 मार्क्स. 1. एक्सप्लेन द इम्पॉर्टन्स ऑफ एनाटॉमिकल इव्हिडन्सेस विथ एक्झाम्पल. इव्हिडन्सेस ऑफ इव्हॅल्युएशन. इव्हॅल्युएशन इज एव्हरलास्टिंग प्रोसेस ऑफ चेंजेस. इट नीड्स प्रूफ टू प्रूव इट. फॉलोइंग आर व्हेरियस प्रूफ्स. The importance of anatomical evidences. 1. Morphological evidences. Various similarities like structures of mouth, position of eyes, structure of nostrils and ear pinnae are seen in animals. This indicates that there are some similarities in those groups. Hence, it proves that their origin must be same and must have common ancestor. 2. Anatomical evidences. There doesn't seem any superficial similarity between human hand, cat's foreleg, flipper of whale and patagium of bat. Similarly, use of each of those structures is different in respective animals. There is similarity in structure of bones and bony joints in organs of each of those animals. This similarity indicates that those animals may have common ancestor. 3. Embryological evidences. Comparative study of embryonic developmental stages of various vertebrates given in the picture shows that all embryos show extreme similarities during initial stages and those similarities decrease gradually. Similarities in initial stages indicate the common origin of all these animals. Embryo during different stages. Fish, salamander, tortoise, chicken, pig, cow, rabbit, man. First stage, second stage, third stage. 4. Paleontological evidences. Large number of organisms get buried due to disaster like flood, volcano, earthquake, etc. Remnants and impression of such organism remains preserved underground. These are called as the fossils. Study of fossils is an important aspect of study of evolution. 5. Vestigial organs. Degenerated or underdeveloped useless organs of organisms are called vestigial organs. In living organism, sudden development of new tissues, organs for living in changing environment is not possible. Exciting organs undergo gradual changes. A specific structure in the body is useful under certain situation. However, same structure under different situation may become useless or even harmful. Such structures begins to degenerate under such situation as per the principle of natural selection. Such organs, though non-functional in certain organisms, it may be functional in other organisms. Example, appendix, which is useless to human, is useful and fully functional organ in ruminants. Muscles of ear pinna, which are useless to human, are useful in monkeys for movement of ear pinna. Tailbone, wisdom teeth and body hairs are present in body of human being. 6. Connecting links. Some plants and animals show some morphological characters by which they can relate to two different groups. Example, in peripatus, characters like segmented body, thin cuticle and parapodia-like organs are present. Similarly, these animals show tracheal respiration and open circulatory system similar to arthropods. This indicates that peripatus is connecting link between annelida and arthropoda. 2. What will you do? Why? A. Child of your neighbor is addicted to tobacco chewing. A. Child of your neighbor is addicted to tobacco chewing. If I find that the child of my neighbor is addicted to tobacco chewing, I will explain all harmful effects to the child. I will make him aware about the health problem associated with chewing tobacco, like mouth cancer, tooth decay, lung cancer, gum diseases, etc. I will advise him to reduce the use of tobacco every day till he finally quits it completely. I will help him to cultivate some good hobby to divert his mind from tobacco. B. Your friend has developed the hobby of snapping selfies. B. My friend has developed the hobby of snapping selfies. Person indulging in selfie is not aware about the world around and the risks. This is called as selficide. 1. I will advise my friend to stop this weird behavior. 2. I will tell him that this habit of taking selfies many times a day itself is enough to disturb your personal, social and professional life. 3. I will advise him to develop some hobby like reading books, playing football, etc. to help him get rid of this habit. C. Your sister has become incommunicative. She prefers to remain alone. My sister has become incommunicative. She prefers to remain alone. That is an indication that she must be stressed with some worries. Then I will try to talk to her to divert the energy and mind toward positive thinking. I will advise her to foster her hobby. I will do also advise to take up yoga or meditation. If required, I will advise her to consult a professional counselor and discuss her problems. 3. Which precautions are necessary for proper decomposition of domestic waste? Precautions are necessary for proper decomposition of domestic waste. 1. Waste has to be segregated into dry and wet and accordingly headed for disposal. 2. Ensure proper decomposition of waste. Only biodegradable waste like food waste, paper should be used. 3. Non-biodegradable waste like plastic, thermocol should be separated that can kill the useful microbes and hamper the process of decomposition. 4. Optimum moisture content should be maintained in the garbage pile in order to ensure faster decomposition of waste. The proportion of wet waste to dry waste should be maintained in the compost pile. 6. Dry waste need to be sent for recycling and wet wastes need to be sent to landfilling sites for composting. 4. Observe the following diagram. Write the answer of the following questions. Wings, thorax, head, legs, abdomen. A. To which phylum does the animal included in the diagram belong? B. What is the exoskeleton made of? C. What is the symmetry? 4. Observe diagram and answer the questions. A. The animal cockroach included in the diagram belongs to phylum Arthropoda. B. The exoskeleton made up is chitin. C. The symmetry is bilateral. V. Explain the following concepts in short. A. Surrogacy. A. Surrogacy. Some women have problems in implantation of embryo in uterus. Such women can take the help of the modern remedial technique called as surrogacy. In this technique, oocyte is collected from the ovary of the woman having problem in implantation in uterus. That oocyte is fertilized in test tube with the help of the sperms collected from her husband. The embryo formed from such fertilization is implanted in the uterus of some other woman having normal uterus. Such a woman in whose uterus is embryo is implanted is called as surrogate mother. B. In vitro fertilization, IVF. In this technique, fertilization is brought about in the test tube and the embryo form is implanted in uterus of woman at appropriate time. IVF technique is used for having the child in case of those childless couples who have problems like less sperm count, obstacles in oviduct, etc. C. Sperm bank. Sperm bank. There are various problems in sperm production. In case of many men, so as to have the children in case of such couples, new concept of sperm bank has been introduced. This concept is similar to blood bank. Semen ejaculated by the desired man is collected after their thorough physical and medical checkup and stored in the sperm bank. As per the wish of needful couple, oocyte of woman of the concerned couple is fertilized by IVF technique using the semen from sperm bank. Resultant embryo is implanted in the uterus of same woman. 6. Label the body organization of human has been shown in the following figure. Mouth, heart, kidney, leg, liver, lung. Make a table based on forms of energy and corresponding devices. Forms of energy devices. 1. Electric. 2. Mechanical. Sewing machine, bicycle. 3. Thermal. 4. ... Solar cooker, solar heater. 7. Forms of energy devices. 1. Electric, fan light. 2. Mechanical, sewing machine, bicycle. 3. Thermal devices, steam engine. 4. Solar devices, solar cooker, solar heater. 6. Complete the paragraph using proper words. Mechanical, rhizobium, aquatic, toxic, CO2, nitrogen, pseudomonas, amoeba, bacteria, hydrocarbons. Read paragraph carefully. Spilling of petroleum oils occurs in Oaken due to various reasons. This oil may prove fatal and toxic to aquatic organisms. It is not easy to remove the oil layer from the surface of water by mechanical method. However, bacteria like Pseudomonas, Spa, and Alcanoborax borecumensis have the ability to destroy the pyridians and other chemicals. Hence, these bacteria are used to clear the oil spills. These are called as hydrocarbonoclastic bacteria, HCB. HCB decompose the hydrocarbon and bring about the reaction of carbon with oxygen. CO2 and water is formed in this process. विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, सायन्स 2 बोर्ड एक्झाम मार्च 2020 सॉल्व मॉडेल अँसर शीटचा पुढील भाग अभ्यासासाठी पार्ट 4 चा व्हिडिओ पहा.